is the community. He's out here. We just have to look for him. And Father is doing that. He's taking Jesus out into the street and amongst the people. All languages, all creeds, all anybody is welcome in this church, and he makes you feel so warm and so welcome. God is everywhere. You have to look for him. But Father Kevin is bringing him out to everyone, for everyone to see and everyone to hear. And it's just, it's so touching, it's so warming and heartfelt, and everybody is praying and singing together. Even if you don't know the words in a different language, you know the Our Father, no matter what language it's in. It's beautiful.
I certainly have been raised here all my long life and belong to St. Gabriel's Holy Annunciation Parish all my life. And I am so happy to see that we are all joining together as one, as we should be. It's one church, one God. It was just beautiful today. The Mass was so inspiring, and the procession was beautiful. I walked just about it all, not quite, but almost made it. Very inspiring, very, very, very inspiring. And when you see people coming out on their porches, you don't know what their background or et cetera is, but they're all in communication with each other. And that's what we're all about. Communication, that's the word. So we can communicate with each other and sing and praise our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
It's a culmination of 3 days since Friday, our patronal feast. This is the Church of St. Gabriel, one of the holy archangels. And so we celebrated 3 masses then. We had 2 masses yesterday. We had a bilingual mass on Friday to celebrate the feast day, and this bilingual mass today, and this magnificent procession through the streets of the South Side. I just feel like the Lord of the miracles, El Señor de Milagros, our Eucharistic Lord, was touching hearts, touching lives in the way that only he can. And for my part, I am nothing but grateful to everyone who helped put this together, and everyone who participated made it a magnificent day. And the Lord is not outdone in generosity. How about this weather? Just a great day. This is the year of the National Eucharistic Revival, and not just for the Catholics. This is a chance to encounter our Lord who gave his all in Holy Eucharist. And so we go out to the streets wherever his people are, all those he created. And I was so happy to see people on the side. Who knows what their faith is, but who knows what it's going to be after they encountered our Lord. So that's what it was all about.